best strategy.
We've seen our share of serious injuries here. That is 275 pounds that Savick has just dropped on his chest. Bill, he is lucky to be walking.
It's amazing that he's even up right now. He could have crushed